Make your point on the News Hour. Join Arnab every night on the News Hour with your question. Ask your question and join the debate.
And our top focus at this hour is on the report on Jat agitation by Prakash Singh, which will be made public today. Times Now has gained access to the details of the report, and that report clearly blames officers but steers clear of blaming the Chief Minister Manohar Lal Khattar of the violence that was seen in the state following the agitation by Jat community. Vishal Monga is with me on the phone line now. Vishal, so what this report does is that it blames the bureaucrats but not the government and basically steers clear Manohar Lal Khattar of any responsibility.
Yeah, that's true. This report was made public last evening, and what we can tell you is that this report has created a lot of political controversy here in Chandigarh and Haryana politics, where the entire Home Department has been blamed by the Prakash Singh Committee report, but it did not touch on the issue of the responsibility of the Home Minister, who is himself the Chief Minister Manohar Lal Khattar. Now, he says that the Home Secretary failed, the DGP failed, the IG failed, the SHO failed, and everyone in the civil administration and police administration failed. But indeed, does not fix any responsibility on the Home Minister, who himself is Manohar Lal Khattar. Now, the opposition has hit out at Prakash Singh and also the Chief Minister, saying that this report was basically made so that the Chief Minister could be absolved of all the responsibilities. It was the Chief Minister, who is the Home Minister, should have led from the front. The DGP, it categorically says, did not go out on the ground during the days of agitation. The civil administration did not do its job. The IG waited for his own security, not about the security of other people, and people were left to mercy. There were several cases where the forces ran away from the spot after seeing the Jat agitators. And also, because there was some caste factor which helped these Jat agitators, the force did not take timely action. Now, this report was made public yesterday evening and created a lot of controversy, political controversy here in Haryana, where Aam Aadmi Party, Congress Party and Lok Dal has hit out at Chief Minister Manohar Lal Khattar.
Yes, this report was always going to create that controversy, Vishal, because in a way this is a severe indictment of all the top civil and police officials in the state. However, the government, according to this report, doesn't hold any responsibility. Rather, the Home Ministry's responsibility has not been spoken about. I'll come back to you in just a bit. Let's play out some of the political reactions that have come in on the story.
Prakash Singh Committee ki report ko ek aad ke taur pe इस्तेमाल किया जा रहा है अपने बचाव में और सरकारी अफसरों को बलि का बकरा बनाने के लिए। तो इसी वास्ते हमारी मांग है सिटिंग सुप्रीम कोर्ट के जज द्वारा जांच की जाए, दूध का दूध पानी का पानी किया जाए, कौन दोषी है इसमें सब सामने आ जाएगा।
बहुत से अधिकारी जो नीचे स्तर के हैं उनको हमने डिपार्टमेंटल एक प्रकार से इंक्वायरी करने के लिए कहा है। डिपार्टमेंटल इंक्वायरी की होगी, उनसे एक्सप्लेनेशन मांगा गया है तो एक्सप्लेनेशन भी देंगे, और जो एक्सप्लेनेशन वो देंगे उसके हिसाब से उसकी आगे कार्रवाई जैसी बनती होगी वैसी करें।
केवल और केवल अधिकारियों को आप कहीं सजा दो, कहीं आप उनके जुम्मे डाल करके बचना चाहो तो नहीं बच सकते। इसके लिए जुम्मेवार पूरी सरकार है।
The Prakash Singh report has clearly established that there was no administration, law and order in Haryana for days upon end during the Jat agitation. Dozens of people died, women were allegedly raped, the whole administration was paralyzed. Is this the example of good governance that the BJP can cite, and is this Mangal Raj?